There's Hawking on the feed from Pruitt. Hawking cuts it back and had it knocked away.
What a defensive stop by Kaiya McCullough for UCLA.
She had one shot at it and got it.
Good tracking by Kaiya McCullough, able to deflect that shot. Because DeMello for USC was in very close range to Tegan Micah.